end. Yes! Prison camps for families must end. Yes! Internment camps must end. Yes! Racism and xenophobia must end. Yes! An administration of corruption and greed must end. Yes! The Trump administration must end. Yes! We cannot whisper, we must roar. We cannot complain, we must act. We cannot wish a new reality, we must work and create it.
This is about vulnerable children and keeping families together.
We were all children at one time. Do you remember that moment when you were separated from your parent for a couple of minutes? And remember how that felt.
It's not enough just to come here to the corner in Westwood. Show up and vote, register to vote, and let's take back this country on November 6th.
I am outraged at what's going on right now. Who would believe that in this country, the United States of America, we'd see children ripped apart from their families, babies taken from their mother's breasts?
How dare you lie and say you couldn't do anything about it? You're the one who